Three compasses, the coils, a wire, two batteries, and an on-off switch. Let's see what happens. Okay, that one flipped around completely. That one stayed where it is, so that means this is the South Pole. This is supposedly the North Pole. And then this one
in the center is attracted to this, so that would say it's the North Pole as well. Would it not?